This is switching chess. In addition to standard moves, a piece can be exchanged with an adjacent friendly unit. So instead of a normal move, a piece may be exchanged with an adjacent friendly one. Switching can move pawns until rank 1 or final rank. In the first case, a 2-square jump is possible. And the second encroachment occurs. Switching must involve 2 different units. Switching while the king is under check is not allowed. Note, to trigger a switch move involving the king, select the non-royal piece first to not interfere with castling. Alright, so everything moves the same. Our knights, what kind of chips are those? You got eating chips?
Excuse me?
Are you eating chips?
Oh, yeah, I'm eating, sorry.
Here.
Some chips.
What kind of chips?
They're not Cheetos, but they're like Cheetos.
Nice. That makes sense. Oh, that's good. A lot of options here. I knew it.
No! I'm such an idiot.
I was thinking you move the rook and I'd go get that pawn. And then after you didn't move your rook, I was like, well, I could probably still get that pawn. I'm still like, what?
Yeah, the game's over.
Yeah, I was trying to just stalemate. Switching chess. Yeah, that was cool.